Happy Wednesday, you guys. Today's lunch dinner fix is homemade cream red potatoes with cheese, my butter, and ranch corn on the cob. I have a 3-ounce lobster tail and a spring mix salad. And in my salad, there is spring mix, shredded butternut squash, shredded yellow squash, and shredded zucchini, tossed in a vinaigrette with sunflower seeds and a 5 Italian cheese blend. I hope you guys are having an amazing Wednesday. And I'm drinking my water.